Reflection nebulae are clouds of dust and don't emit their own light, but reflect the light of nearby stars. Here you see the Woodshed Nebula. It's the largest reflection nebula in the sky. We can find it close to the star Rigel in the constellation of Orion. This massive star, one of the brightest in the night sky, acts like a cosmic lighthouse. Its intense blue-white light washes over the Woodshed Nebula, causing the nebula's dust particles to scatter and reflect the light. How large you think the Woodshed Nebula appears in the sky? Let's use our moon as a reference. The full moon appears about half a degree across in the sky. The Woodshed Nebula spans several degrees, making it much larger in apparent size. This vast reflection nebula is just one of many very large deep sky objects we can perfectly capture with a small telescope.